blah, 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 true, true, self, you got.
I say.
Order. Proceed, Mr. Plate. Thank you. Roxy, I have here a statement that you admitted having illicit relations with a deceased Fred Casey. Is this statement true or false?
I'm afraid that's true.
You're an honest girl, Roxy. When did you first meet Fred Casey?
When I permitted him to escort me home one night, I would have gone with him if Mr. Hart and me hadn't quarreled that very morning.
So you drifted into this illicit relation because you're unhappy at home?
Yes, most unhappy.
Roxy, are you still accused of the murder of Fred Casey? Are you guilty or not?
I'm not guilty. I killed him. I did. But I'm not a criminal. I'm not a criminal. When Fred came over, I told him the good news.
What was it?
Then Amos and me are gonna have a baby, and it was all over between nights.
What happened then? Did it matter to Roxy?
I must be the witness.
Stay.
What does Casey told you about the news?
I kill you.
I kill you! I kill you before I see you have another bunch of
joy! And then?
And then we both reached for the gun! And I got it first! And he came towards me with his own look in his eyes! He was angry!
By independence.